definitely would say join HIMSS. If you're in the health IT industry, I can't imagine one without the other.
If you're a non-member, you're non-communicative. A non-member needs to join. For an individual, the dues are really inexpensive. Organizational affiliate is the way to go if you're a nonprofit, or even look at the corporate membership. Again, it goes back to that value and what you can achieve from it.
And I joined initially so that I could learn about health information technology, but I stay a member with HIMSS because I get so much out of it.
I joined HIMSS because I wanted to be able to broaden my education. I wanted to be able to learn things about both pharmacy informatics as well as healthcare informatics.
And if there are questions, the answers are here. So in those late night hours when you're thinking about IT, you're trying to make a decision, you're trying to advise someone, you have the tools and the resources readily available.
Also, you're helping the industry and you're keeping the patient at the center of all that we do.
HIMSS has a broad array of educational opportunities through webinars, through publications, through just the website alone is just a tremendous resource.
It connects me to like-minded people who want to make health IT more usable, especially for nurses, because I'm a nurse.
I've been a member probably over 16 years as a member of HIMSS. They keep up with what's current in the regulations, they keep up with current in healthcare. You have the ability, if you're looking for a change in career, they certainly have the ability to go in where you can find out what jobs may be posted.
So all of my teams are HIMSS members.
It's unparalleled. There's no place in the industry that you can get the information that you get here at HIMSS.